What's up, Faheed? I saw him. Saw the Grim Reaper. The guy who killed that girl.
Hey, it's good, but I got your mind now. Messed up.
Man, I'm not crazy. I know what I saw. He appeared and disappeared. Why wouldn't I believe?
Man, I got somebody who thinks the same thing. His name is Dave. He talking about he sees ghosts and stuff. I got his phone number. You know what I thought
to him? Man, nah, he might be crazy.
Bro, you know what? Call.
Hello? Is David here?
This is him speaking.
Hey, yo. Man, my friend said he want to talk to you. He said he's seen the Grim Reaper.
He said he saw what? Put him on the phone.
Hello?
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 Let's tell me that you saw the Grim Reaper. Is it true?
Yeah, it is him. Yeah.
Can you tell me what the Grim Reaper does often?
He appears and disappears.
Appears and disappears? You know I have to get back on this. Can I call you back?
Alright, what'd he say? He said he gotta get back to me. Man, you and David are stupid. You stupid. What? Bro, what is David on to talk to? Bro, he's not on the subject. He crazy. I'm not gonna stand on the subject. I'm about to go home. I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, man, deuces. Alright.
Is that you?
No, I'm not the mother.
Well, who the heck are you?
Come and help me, see.
No, I don't want to.
I told you, come up and see.
No! What you need to do is get the heck away from my house.
Shoot him while I see your mom.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
No.
Ha 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 ha!